Breeze Brief took a career mark of 153-4, winning the $66,000 Cinderella October 19th at Garden State Park. Dougie Brown was in the bike.
They pass by the half in a good 56 seconds flat. They race into the far turn, and it's still Forbidden Past on top at the rail, holding sway, and that's Glowing Promise, parked out second, racing a close third. In at the pocket is Miss Garletta. At the rail next is Peppermint Candy, moving up on the outside now with covers, Stardrift Hanover, as Breeze Brief now goes three wide and brushes after the leaders, along with Forever Sparkle. Three-quarter time, 1:25-1. They're coming for home, and they're fanning out, and at the rail it's still Forbidden Past on top. On the outside, here comes Breeze Brief between horses, Miss Garletta. On the inside, Peppermint Candy through the stretch, Breeze Brief on the outside. On the inside, Forbidden Past. Here comes Peppermint Candy on the inside, and on the extreme outside, Fantastique, but it's Breeze Brief in front.